Sources told MTV that the athlete had just finished a heat in 5,000 meters in the afternoon, after which he took a cold soft drink. He collapsed right after taking the drink, and his colleagues rushed him to hospital, but he never made it. The late Mogere, elder brother to Philip Songori, who was a 2007 World Championship finalist in the 10,000 meters, was in the initial stage of building up his athletics profile, especially in long-distance running. Last December, the Ezeek participated in the Safaricom Kisumu Marathon, where he finished among the top 10. He was training to attend a series of road races in Europe, where he had been invited. He hails from Kiamokama village in Kisii district. The unfortunate incident aside, the mood of the 17th African Senior Athletics Championships is finally home. Seasoned runners battled it out with young talent to make good qualifying time for the national team. However, none of the 10,000 meters runners hit the qualifying single time of 28 minutes 38 seconds in the men's category. Winner Robert Mwangi posted 29 minutes 19.1 seconds ahead of Leonard Thomas Lokumwe 0.6 seconds later. Beijing Olympic gold medalist Aspen Kiprop started his track and field season on a high note, easily winning the 800 meters race in 1 minute 51.4 seconds. He was, however, under the qualifying time of 1 minute 47.20 seconds.